Well, we're taking a picture of the flood control over here on the south side of Colima at the infamous sign there at Lamb's Auto. And whoa, look how clean and neat it is. There's one truck there and they've got the gates open. And how nice that is that that's all cleaned up. Okay, and it looks like, we're going to pause it a second. You can see it looks like they've repaired the fence there. The guys had torn a hole in it. Okay, things are looking good here, right? Rolling Heights, bye.